to work with great students, but it's not often that I see so many adults throughout the day. And it's been nice to work with Ms. Samoyedny, and Ms. Kilgore has been working with us a fifth hour every day. So having 80 students and two teachers has been extraordinary. We've been able to break out into groups and to really hone in on some specialized instruction. She's a woodwind player, I'm a brass player. We make a great team, so it's been awesome to do that. The next piece that we're gonna play is Prelude and Fugue. It's not written as two movements in your program, but it really is two movements because the prelude is gonna be kind of a linear type piece with a lot of lyrical styling. And then there's gonna be a pause and you don't clap there. And then we go into a fugue, which is like a canon. So you'll hear a statement that is made, and then it'll be made again and again and again until we have lots of people playing the same thing all at different times. And this is music originally written by Bach, which you don't typically think teenagers are gonna love Bach, but every time I say we're gonna play Prelude, they get really excited, and that makes me happy. So I hope you enjoy it as much as they do.
Thank you.
slow section and another big fast section. And really the glue that holds us all together is somebody who's playing snare in the most delicate, mature, professional way possible. And it's his birthday today. And the band knows what we do when it's somebody's birthday. So we are going to sing a collective audience and band happy birthday to Dylan Bellinger. Ready? One, two, three.